man, it's your girl Laza Versa, man. You know I got my co-host with me.
Japanese fucking Jesus.
The legend.
Texas shit.
Legend, man. The legend. Yeah. The GOAT, man. Clap it up for the GOAT, man.
Facts.
I'm blessed tonight to get to host the battle between my two favorite Texas battlers.
Facts.
So first to my left, I got motherfucking Fifth Spirit. Make some noise.
It's a motherfucking Fifth.
Hey man, to my motherfucking right, who is you, bro? Introduce yourself.
It's Young God the Pimp. Cook something and it better be motherfucking fire. Y'all know where the fuck I'm from, VL13. Shout out Fifth Spirit.
Let's go, give it up.
He's talking ugly to you already, Fifth. He's talking real ugly to you.
Hey man, we got a three-rounder, man.
Three-rounder.
I ain't gonna motherfucking hold him, man. Let's get into this motherfucker. Let's go.
Y'all ready?
Yeah.
It's the big dog. Bitch, don't get me pissed off. I keep a weapon. Oh, y'all don't know that ATM can whip, bitch. I don't give a fuck, ho. Yeah, you had a nice little reign, but this where it stops, bro. You ever seen WrestleMania? Even big dogs get sent to the crossroads. Life and death is also a double entendre, though. Because if I drown this dude in a fountain of youth, young will never get old. Or you can hate it or love it. But the underdog's on top of this tournament with 2K on the line. So I'ma get rich or die trying by eliminating many men. I don't know what you heard about me. I don't know what you heard about me, but it's the motherfucking Spirit, bitch. 50 Cent. Let me spell it out for this pimp. I never needed a female.
Run it back.
I never.
Go.
Now, fuck that. I never needed a female to have paper in my pockets, but I'm a pimp too. A positive individual making progress. But I'm not some hoe that could be put in my place. You get punched in your mouthpiece talking to me that way. See, personally, in my perspective, it seems like pimping is dead and gone. Cause these pimps into marrying properties that are owned. Oh, you a breadwinner, bro. Oh, you a breadwinner, bro.
Talk to him. Get on his level, nigga.
Oh, you a breadwinner, bro.
I like that.
Oh, you a breadwinner, bro. I know the pockets hurt. Every time you get paid, your wife gonna say, make sure you put it in my purse. You talk about niggas being broke.
I know, nigga.
You talk about niggas being broke and struggling, but you used to be a homeless dude standing outside for money. Ironic too. It's been a hard not life for a pimp, living like a prostitute. All that pimp talk means nothing to me. I don't care that you use females who got low self-esteem. Them girls can't save you from these hands, nigga. Still on a pimp. Now he mad at them hoes. Like, where was your antennas? This is not Kid Larry.
You upstairs, nigga.
Hey, yo, this is not King Larry. You'll perish if you try to embarrass me. And this is not King Larry. And you'll perish if you try to embarrass me. And the next podcast you gonna do is with Larry King. Morticians? Morticians? And the next podcast you gonna do is with Larry King. Morticians need water, sponges, soap for your dead body now. You from Louisiana, crazy how it sounds. They might as well play Lil Boosie as they wipe you down. Yeah, he brings in a crowd. So his death is what y'all witness. Y'all know who else was a fan favorite? John Lennon. But I see why y'all got him. Hey.
He wrote it from the hole.
But I see why y'all got him winning. When it comes to packing a room, I can't knock what you do. A fan favorite is how they will remember you. The irony, even a visual can bring a crowd in too. Tom.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. I'm good.
Do not.
Go, nigga. That's it.
I like
it. Hold it down.
Let's go.
Hold it down.
Stick to the plan. Let's go.
Can y'all hear me?
Yep. We in here.
I can't get hype for you niggas. I mean, shit, look at the typer you niggas broke. Struggling. Blueprint rapping about 99 problems. It's been a hard knock life for you. You short, soft, sloppy, sad, second weight spirit, you're a disgrace. Outfits disgusting, style copy paste. Who would ever want to be you? I mean, I'm obviously losing if I ended up in fifth place. You need to hit bread. Go! I know where the fuck you at. Welcome to the big league.
What?
You need to hit brakes. Hold it down. Hold it down. You need to hit brakes. Skip Bayless, your whole career full of mistakes. Machete swings. Did it with haste. You finna hurry up and die. Chop, chop, nigga. Pick up the pace. I've forever been great. I mean, I did it. I've forever been great. I mean, I did it all off the hustle. Played the cards right. I ain't get lost in the shuffle. Watch the hate turn to praise. But never lost a chip like Bill Russell. Do you want to know the... Do you want to know the first thing that I learned in this game? You can always tell a bird brain by how quickly he get his feathers ruffled. I will let the metal touch you. I mean, he got that dog in him, but you can still see the euthanized while he getting euthanized. Dig a hole, put you inside. It's a rap like purgatory. I got spirit tied, Smith and Rise.
No, say it again. Say it again.
I mean, you got that dog in him, but I can still see the euthanized while they're getting euthanized. Dig a hole, put you inside. It's a rap like purgatory. I got spirit tied, Smith and Rise. Shoot 10, but the fifth kill fifth sound like suicide. I'm taking too many spirit shots. Smith and Rise. Shoot 10, but the fifth kill fifth sound like suicide. I'm taking too many spirit shots. Maybe one of you should drive. I get love for killing you, bro. I mean, he got that dog in him, but you can still see the euthanized while he getting euthanized. Dig a hole, put you inside. It's a rap like purgatory. I got spirit tied, Smith and Rise. Shoot 10, but the fifth kill fifth sound like suicide. I'm taking too many spirit shots. Maybe one of you should drive. I get love for killing you, bro. It'll be raving after a murder. I got a Ray Lewis vibe. Keep talking shit.
Keep going.
Hey. Keep talking shit. Get pistol whipped. Okay. I mean, he couldn't imagine moving. So I made sure that he came to grips. I'm known for hitting licks. Okay. Moving zips. Yep. Bitch said she wanted to go to Pound Town, so I took her to Oak Cliff. It's the joke guy.
Where? She went where? Where you taking her? Where you taking her?
They ain't think I knew about that. Known for hitting licks. Moving zips. Bitch said she wanted to go to Pound Town, so I took her to Oak Cliff. It's the jewel god. Off the dark web, I done sold everything from Rolexes to reefer. My first time going to jail, all they found on me was a broke burner phone. And I must have had a shortage too, because they couldn't charge me neither. Scamming K Jewelers. Off the dark web, I done sold everything from Rolexes to reefer. My first time going to jail, all they found on me was that broke burner phone. And I must have had a shortage too, because they couldn't charge me neither. Scamming K Jewelers. Nigga, do you know what it's like to spend 30,000 cash on a Cuban link? Huh? Me neither. Yo! What? What is wrong with you? What is wrong with you? Me neither. Them nerd bars is. Them nerd bars is not nothing special. I mean, I done watched a little anime in my heyday, lift a pistol. If Spirit in front of a judge, y'all know he ended up on Snake Way. I'm not for play play.
Hey, yo!
Top of the second.
Let's go. Talk your shit.
Hey, Lakers.
So y'all think he gonna get me up out of here? Like that bad? No debatable. He just gonna kick my ass? Well, just for that, God gonna be facing a man upstairs. Now that's a mirror match. This probably the biggest play I ever had, but I'm good with buffets. For you, Miss Trunchbull, this should be a piece of cake. Now either way, I'ma be great. I'm not sweating over God, TD Jakes. As far as battles that matter,
how the hell shit? I'm
the motherfucking spin, bitch. I am the motherfucking spin, bitch. Get back. Hey, hey.
Let's go.
I'm not sweating over God, TD Jakes. As far as battles that matter, why y'all keep getting dog booked? Every time you battle big names, they get you all shook. Like Tupac in that movie, Notorious. Y'all keep giving Anthony the wrong look. You was gassing up A-Ward. You was gassing up A-Ward while he was smoking you. Fucking clown. A white man supposed to praise God, not the other way around. How come you didn't?
Rat, nigga. Talk to him.
What the fuck is up? 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 Hey! 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 How come you didn't lay the mat down on Eliza and slay that chick? She went Tony Hawk on a pill and you became her trick. Didn't know what to make of it. Didn't know what to make of it. I ain't seen a versus ass whooping this bad since Jadakiss. Your whole persona?
Give him. Fire!
Hey! I know, nigga.
Stay up, I know, nigga.
Hey! 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 Hey, look at me, nigga. Look at me, nigga. Hey! Hey! Your whole persona is really a facade. So misleading. Morgan Freeman, why you keep playing? I heard you got PTSD. That makes sense. Kinda, sorta. Getting yelled at by the drill sergeant made you a stronger soldier. Then you went from military to pimping, trying to recruit bitches that can follow orders. If y'all trying to make some quick cash, there's plenty ways. But whoever bet money on this guy is saying, y'all is better off going to a plasma center instead of taking God in vain. Dr. Evil, meaning me, I'm finna belittle him. Y'all call him a smooth talker because his voice is feminine? Not knowing that I'm a soft-spoken killer. Little Tim, my job is to get rid of you. So I'm gonna finish it. Donald Trump, this won't be a near-death experience. Thought you was gonna come.
What, nigga?
Hey, Donald Trump, this won't be a near-death experience. Thought you was gonna come in here and take this bread? Oh, nah, bro. He won't live to tell the story. Only God knows. Y'all say I'm only good at writing, while Anthony can do more. But if it takes more than a pen for him, then what's an ATM for? I'm the best. Hey! I'm the best when I possess. I'm the best when I possess. I make you motherfucking fear it. My name is what, bitch? It's a motherfucking spirit.
That was good.
Hold it down, hold it down, hold it down.
Can y'all hear me?
Keep going.
Yeah. I'm a villain in the game. Keep something big tucked so I'll never have a stain. Silence on the weapon. Why it sound like Nina whispering his name? It's the big dog. Don't get me. Silence on the weapon. Why it sound like Nina whispering his name? It's the big dog. Don't get me pissed off, I keep a weapon. Oh, but y'all ain't know that ATM can't withdraw. This nigga whack. This nigga whack. I'll sit him flat. Backing like this a style clash, I ain't feeling that. I mean, he rap, sure, but y'all put spirit in front of a nigga leaving Earth and said it was a mirror match. Let's get the strap.
What the fuck? That's crazy.
Let's get the strap. Mm-hmm. Phantom of the Opera, y'all finna see spirit clap. I know y'all hear it. I know y'all hear it. Phantom of the Opera, y'all finna see spirit clap. I know y'all hear it. You'll get shot walking in the venue. Bullets couldn't get their own ticket, but they'll be here in spirit. I lift a cannon. I lift a cannon. I lift a cannon. I lift a cannon. Switch on the spirit like Danny Phantom. You like the rap. Stop, stop. Y'all like the rap. Y'all like the rap. Switch on the spirit like Danny Phantom. You like the rap. And pray you end up hot enough, bitches get the fan in. I was raised a Mac. And now I can get everything out of a cat like an interview with Shannon. It's pimp talk. It's pimp talk. I done been on URL and RBE, but it's not enough. Got me feeling kind of stuck. Cause my new bitch done touched more platforms than all of us. And if you convert her views to battle rap, she loaded Lux. I will front line a bitch.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I will front line a bitch. I will front line a bitch. I will front line a bitch. String along, intertwine a bitch. Bring a friend, combine a bitch. Boost their clientele. Now it's always something different on the watch. She got the Omnitrix. Every single line legit. Every single line legit. I'm really in a different mode.
Okay.
Bruce Lee told me always be like water, so I started running through the holes. That went from Denton. I'm really in a different mode. I'm really in a different mode. Bruce Lee told me always be like water, so I started running through the holes. I done went from Denton to Mesquite for plays. The shit really took a toll. I done went from Denton to Mesquite for plays. That shit really took a toll. Especially when you find out that the weed prices is the only thing that's pleasant in the Grove. You don't know.
You don't know.
You don't know. You're not from here. You don't know. I'm really in a different mode. Bruce Lee told me always be like water, so I started running through the holes. I done went from Denton to Mesquite for plays. This shit really took a toll, especially when you find out the weed prices is the only thing that's pleasant in the grove. You was on Facebook Live talking shit like you bold, then backtracked. But water under the bridge is all you ever getting from a troll. Be reciting stories you was told. Meanwhile, I gotta stand 10 toes everywhere I go. That's the difference between when it's coming from a spirit and when you're feeling in your soul. I lost my mind in this shit. It's more than just rapping. You the type of nigga that's gonna scream here, die about the beef. We the type of niggas they send to make sure it actually happens. This y'all got the pimp. Time.
Okay. How's the
third
on
spirit?
How's
the third
on
spirit?
Let's go.
Hey, yo!
Yo! Bring the fuck home. You fired. Bring the home.
Now ever since eternity created, some of y'all got me losing. Gospel music. Y'all thought I never would have made it. Identity theft. Y'all done got me mistaken. I baked on myself versus Tim. It's crazy. How I went from pay to ATM. Now I'm here to make a statement before you try to rob me.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Before you try to rob me. Hey! Before. Hold on! Before you try to rob my bank account, you better date twice about your life. Yep. Those six niggas gonna carry out ATM. And I can't tell if it's a funeral or a heist. Karma gonna catch up with you. Karma gonna catch up with you for all that scam and shit. I know a homie that find his crib. For a little flip, he'll rob this bitch and make him get down on the floor like a pimp. I fuck with cook some, nigga. But if I battle you, Styles, and Poppy G, I'm soaking all you dweebs. I really cook some niggas. Paula Deen, it'll be hard to realize that you. It'll be hard to realize that you lost to me. Send your ass back to RBE and try to pick up where you left off. It's a call machine. I brought schemes, punches, and angles to play to win. I usually break niggas down like a piggy bank and not get personal ATM. I would. Now I will never get into details about your love life. But I see you complaining about your relationships online. Obsessed with other niggas' bitches. Now I know why. Don't be surprised if your bitch hates it when you call her your wife. And that's your bitch.
No. Let's go.
Talk to her, nigga.
And that's your bitch!
Talk to this nigga like!
And that's your bitch!
Talk to this nigga like!
It gets to rebuttal this though.
Let's go!
Don't say something can't rebuttal.
And that's your bitch! And that's your bitch! And that's your bitch! But she hates when you call her your bitch! Behind that pretty smile, oh that chick is wild. She tried to wrap her legs around me when I pipe her down. I told her not right now, girl. I'm not having a child. Oh, she was mad that I had to pull out like Zachary Miles. And that's your bitch.
That was fire.
Hey!
He's trying his best.
And that's your bitch. And that's your bitch. And that's your bitch, but she hates when you call her your bitch.
You have
no control of your hoe. She can easily get with me. Because of my image, you wonder what she see in me. But a picture's worth a thousand words, like Chris Brown's meet and greet. I'm the best. When I possess, make you motherfucking spirit, in case you didn't know, some motherfucking spirit.
Hold it down. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Hold it down.
Oh yeah. Oh
yeah.
Let's go, ATM. Let's go.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Your name is what, bitch? I hope the big name isn't scaring you. Oh, Paul Bearer's finna carry you. I told you this wasn't your fucking home league. Spirit in a disturbed place. He thought he was the native, but in the end, burial, the blade lifting. The blade lifting, split spirit, looked like he phase shifting, then another stab, then another stab, have his, then another stab, and another stab, have his color missing. I mean, before the cut, Wesley Snipes. After the cut, Blake Griffin, long clip. Long clip. I grew up on late bill payments, so I know as soon as I made it to the fifth, I was gonna need an extension. Simi gonna hit him. Whoa, 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 Simi gon' hit him. You will disappear. The irony that when this 3-0 got established, there wasn't a fifth dimension. You will get kidnapped. You will get kidnapped. I dare you start tripping. It'll go from demon time to a spirit missing, like an exorcism. After he eat a bullet,
what?
The shit go directly to your family, like nepotism. He gay.
What?
He gay. And a well-known Joker. Must have a Heath Ledger in him. You are never winning.
Oh my God.
You ain't heard that one. You ain't heard that one. You ain't heard that one. He must have a Heath Ledger in him. You are never winning. I am stretching shit. Really kill a nigga spirit. I'm a pessimist. Dallas can get sadistic. We will murder you here and it'll make us smile. I mean, the shit is really sisters. It's like, this is the only place where you can watch someone die and see spirits get lifted. Can't even name the bullets he would hit with. 7, 6, 2, 2, 2, 3, 45, 38. That's how you call a spirit long distance. So grab that knife.
Go! Go! Go!
Or grab that knife. And I put it through you and keep slicing. With a blade in hand, I'm a nightmare spirit like Freddy Krueger. You try your best to relate to niggas like us, but it's really something hard and new. You ain't never met a nigga with no doctorate that had to check a heart or two. You don't know what having all the drive, you wanna call a nigga homeless. You don't know what having all the drive but really living at a park will do. I was starving. I was starving, laying down talking to the moon, saying one day I pray I could be as full as you. You couldn't imagine.
Go!
You?
Go!
I was laying down talking to the moon, saying one day I pray I could be as full as you. You couldn't imagine what I done been through. I had to watch my mother get murdered when I was 10. Taught me the cruel ironies of life. Because no matter how dark it gets, I'll always be in mourning. And no matter how many times the light shines, she ain't gonna never see her son again. And she got the pimp. And I don't put no holes on a strip or use a smooth talk or a swift hand to break down a bitch. Time. Hey, hold up. Before this ends, this is the official induction of Fifth Spirit in the Cook Something. Congratulations. Shout out to Fifth Spirit. Motherfucking spirit, you feel what I'm saying? Cook Something.